The weather is good. 날씨는 좋아요 versus 날씨가 좋아요. Which one is correct? And why? And what's the differences? If you don't know, please stay tuned. Hello, this is Seungbin. 안녕하세요, 성빈입니다. How's your Korean going? What we're gonna learn today is 은은 topic marking particle and 이가 subject marking particle. These are very beginner level grammar, but so many Korean learners get confused about it. Like, oh, when do I use 은은 and when do I use 이가? It's confusing. It's natural to be confused because you can use both in so many sentences. Indeed, it's hard to master, so please don't stress out. It takes time. I'm sure you can feel them at some moment. Actually, there's one native secret and I will tell you at the end of the video. First of all, before we start it, I'd like to give you a very simple but important definition of them. Find your pen and take a note. 은은 are topic marking particles and 이가 are subject marking particles. 은, 이 are used after words that end with consonants. On the other hand, 는, 가 are used after words that end with vowels. You should know it before we study. We're gonna talk about 은는 first, then 이가, and compound sentence. Then let's look at 은는. What's 은는? It's topic marking particles. Topic. Look at this word, topic. 은는 is particle for topic and general statement. If you're learning Korean now, you've learned how to introduce yourself.
저는 이성빈입니다. 저는 이성빈입니다. I'm 성빈.
So what's the topic? I'm the topic. And it's a general statement. So we use 는, but not 가 in this sentence. 은는 is a topic marking particle refers to when it comes to or as for in English. When it comes to myself, I'm 이성빈. As for me, I'm 이성빈. I'm the topic. Here's other word. 게임은 재미있어요. Game is fun. 은 has come because 임 is end with a consonant. So what's the topic? When it comes to what? Yes, when it comes to game, game is the topic. 게임은 재미있어요. Game is fun. I'm talking about game now. Game is the topic. And it's a general statement. Game is fun. 게임은 재미있어요. So game plus topic marking particles, 은. 게임은. Then I will give you a quiz. I don't like salad.
저는 샐러드를 싫어해요.
Versus 제가 샐러드를 싫어해요. Which one is correct?
저는 샐러드를 싫어해요.
It's correct. In certain circumstances, you can say 제가 샐러드를 싫어해요. But we will talk about it a bit later. Okay? Here's the sentence.
저는 샐러드를 싫어해요.
I don't like salads. So what's the topic? I'm talking about me. I'm the topic. It's a general statement. I don't like salad. So when it comes to me, as for me, I don't like salad. 는 is also referring to contrast. Here are three circles. Two red circles and one green circle.
이 원은 초록색이에요.
This circle is green. Green circle is contrast with other red circles. So let's think about it a bit. If you say something contrast with others, it can be the new topic, right? It's the same when you meet new people at a meeting. They introduce themselves like this.
안녕하세요. 저는 이성빈입니다.
Hello, I'm 성빈.
반갑습니다. 저는 데이브입니다.
Nice to meet you. I'm Dave.
안녕하세요. 저는 미키입니다.
Hello, I'm Mickey. In this sentence, there are three people. And everyone used 는 because they all contrast with others. And at the same time, themselves are the new topic. Does it make sense? So let's move on to 이가. 이가 is subject marking particle. Subject. They have direct and intimate relationship with following verbs. First, it is a doer of an action verb. Who did it? Who will do it? What did it?
자동차가 사람을 쳤습니다. 자동차가 사람을 쳤습니다. The car hit the man.
The car did it. The car did it.
I'm not really curious about the car. I just want to know who or what hit the man. And the car did it. Did it. So, 자동차, the car is the subject.
자동차, subject's particle, 가, 사람을 쳤습니다.
Because of this characteristic, 이가 are often used as an answer as well.
누가 이 치킨을 먹었어?
Who ate this chicken?
제가 먹었어요.
I ate it. Who did it? I did it. Person asking now is not curious about me. He just wanna know who ate the chicken. And I am the person who ate the chicken.
제가 먹었어요.
I'm not the topic, but I'm the subject who ate chicken.
아까 누가 피아노를 쳤어?
Who played piano earlier?
데이브가 쳤어.
Dave played the piano. He did it. Dave is not the topic, but Dave is the subject who played the piano.
누가 할 거야?
Who will do it?
내가 할게.
I will do it. Second, if another sentence follows, you can use 이가 to emphasize 도어. And the first sentence is the reason of the second sentence.
제가 돈이 없어요. 그래서 못 사요.
I have no money, so I can't buy it. It's okay to say
저는 돈이 없어요, 그래서 못 사요.
But by using 가 instead of 는, you can emphasize the subject and explain why I can't buy it. Do you remember this sentence?
제가 샐러드를 싫어해요.
If you end with a sentence like this, people will wait for the next sentence, like,
So, 제가 샐러드를 싫어해요. 그래서 잘 안 먹어요.
I don't like salad, so I don't eat it often. I have a quiz for you. Choose the right particle in this sentence. The weather is good.
날씨는 좋아요.
Versus 날씨가 좋아요. Which one is correct? And why? And what's the differences? The answer is
날씨가 좋아요.
Because 날씨 can't be a general statement.
Why?
Because weather is changing all the time.
You can say 날씨는 좋아요 too,
but in this case, 는 is used to show a contrast.
날씨는 좋아요. 그런데 우울해요.
The weather is good, but I'm depressed.
날씨는 좋아요. 그런데 바람이 불어요.
The weather is good, but it's windy. As you can see, another contrast sentence is coming. When you study Korean, you can see a lot of compound sentences. Then, how do you use 은는이가 in a compound sentence? First of all, 은는, topic particle, is used when it's the main subject. And 이가 are used when it's not the main subject. And like other languages, there are always exceptions. But we uncover them today. Look at some examples.
이 음식점은 김밥이 맛있어요. 이 음식점은 김밥이 맛있어요. 이 음식점,
this restaurant is the main topic, a main subject. Now we are considering to go this restaurant, or we are already in this restaurant, or already decide to go this restaurant. Whatever it is, this restaurant is the main subject. And of course, we don't know yet we're gonna eat kimbap or not in this restaurant, even though it's delicious. Then what if we say
김밥은 이 음식점이 맛있어요?
Yes! The main subject is 김밥 in this sentence. We are considering to eat kimbap, but we have no idea which restaurant is good. To eat kimbap, we should go to this restaurant. We're gonna eat kimbap, but we don't know which restaurant we will go yet. Do you understand the differences? 은는 is the main subject, and 이가 is not the main subject. I will give you a bit more difficult quiz. If I say
이 음식점은 김밥은 맛있어요. What does it mean? 이 음식점은 김밥은 맛있어요. I told you 은는 is referring to contrast. So when you say 은는 in a row, the second 은는 might be used to show a contrast. Look at the sentence again. 이 음식점은 김밥은 맛있어요. The second 은 is used to show a contrast. So it means everything is bad at this restaurant, but only 김밥 is good. Okay, quiz time. 이 옷은 가격은 비싸요. This clothes is expensive. So what does it mean? You can see 2은 in a row. So it means everything of this clothes is good, but it is expensive. Do you understand? Show a contrast. Do you remember that I will tell you one secret at the end of the video? Actually, in fact, these particles are often omitted in daily speech.
오늘 날씨 좋아요. The weather is good today. 은, 가 are omitted. 저 남자 잘생겼어요. 는 is omitted. 이 카페 커피 맛있어요. 는, 가 are omitted.
But now, I don't recommend you omitting them. Once you can feel, oh, what's the right this sentence and what's the right for that sentence, it's okay, you can omit it. And thanks for watching the video and hope to see you again. 안녕!